Hi, my name's Duncan and this is David.
Hi.
We're here to talk about the new Boss VE-8, which is an acoustic guitar effects and vocal effects pedal. I'm just going to show you through some of the basic effects that it has on it, such as the acoustic resonance there, which will shape the way the guitar sounds. It has reverb and numerous different kinds of reverb. The notch there is just your sort of standard phase inverting. And the chorus actually has more than just a chorus effect on it. It is chorus, delay, tremolo, all in that one button there. So we're going to get David to just play a few bits for you. So if we hear just clean first. And then we move on to a bit of reverb. And with acoustic resonance on top of the reverb, we start getting a really nice sound. Then if we add the chorus, now we're going to move on to some of the vocal effects. Now it's fairly self-explanatory in that that's your reverb there. You have enhance, which will actually pitch correct, which is a fantastic feature to have. And then the bottom section there is for all your different harmonies. So if we just hear some clean vocals first. And then move on to reverb. Some pitch correction. And the best part, the harmonies. Now David's just going to build up a track using the looper and all the other effects in it. So I'll leave him to it.